Prachi Gupta at MKU Limited at DEFEXPO. Let me start by asking Prachi to give us an overview of MKU's activities in the electro-optics domain. Prachi?
Thank you, sir. So, MKU works in electro-optics domain on two basic technologies. One is night vision and the other one is thermal imaging. And we have got a whole range of products, as you can see here, from monoculars to binoculars to weapon sights that we have manufactured, designed, developed all in India.
In electro-optic products, which are the specific products that you are offering?
So actually we are offering a whole range of weapon sights which are focused at the programs by the Indian Army. So we've got image intensifier weapon sights for the assault rifle, and in fact we are exceeding the specifications that have so far been made available to us. Even with thermal imaging and thermal imaging weapon sights, we have weapon sights for assault rifles, for LMG, for MMG and for sniper rifle, and we are working on the 12 micron uncooled engine which will make these sites very, very light.
What are the kind of facilities you have established?
So we have a huge facility for electro-optics in Kanpur, which is in the UP Defence Corridor, and this is where we manufacture and test our devices. So we have a class 10,000 clean room, and we have a whole setup of machines that conduct the environmental tests as per MIL standard as well as JSS Penta 5. And we are one of the few companies in India who is able to test night vision devices and image intensifier tubes in-house.
Thank you for talking to IMR. All the best, Prachi.